Have you ever wondered what the bell in Taco Bell stands for? I'll give you a hint. It has nothing to do with an actual bell. You see, in 1950, Taco Bell opened as Bell's Hamburgers and Hot Dogs. It was named after the owner, Glenn Bell, who at the time had never eaten a taco, until he tried one at a little cafe across the street. He ended up loving tacos so much that he basically stole this cafe's recipe, and that's how Taco Bell started.